James, according to that personnel database, Rooks is holding a private briefing at his command center in a few minutes.
Good. Getting tired of running after this guy.
Listen to me. You've got to be careful, James. These bases are on high alert. You're going to need a military disguise to get inside unnoticed.
Shouldn't be a problem.
Listen up. We have a new mission. Gentech's planning some new high-risk field tests. They've modified their protocols on infected versus civilians. Expect a body count increase. This is a high-clearance detail. You're to report ASAP to Dr. Schaffeld. He'll give you the test site location. Dismissed.
Did you do what you needed to do with Rooks?
I'm thinking he might be more used to us alive. Now I'm looking for some Gentech doctor named Schaffel. He's doing tests on civilians.
I know this man. He's working with Dr. Bellamy injecting civilians with infected DNA. You need to stop those tests, James. Any scientist involved in this research need to be, how you say, dealt with.
That's my specialty.
Red Crown, we have James Heller at Camp Julia. Repeat, we have James Heller.
Oh my God, what do we do?
Just run! Come on!
Which way do we go?
We have a hostile. Guard the research team.
Sheffield, this is Viper 2-3. James Heller is eating your scientists.
What? Stop the hostile immediately. We need that research team. Bellamy, this is Sheffield. James Heller is eating my team down at Camp Julia.
Damn it, we can't lose that team. They're integral to Phase 1.
It's like a dream come true for me.
The hell are you talking about, Samuelson?
What Gentech's accomplishing. A chance to experiment on live subjects? These refugee camps are like massive petri dishes. It's amazing.
Whoever blows your skirt up.
Bellamy, this is Mako. Your team has been... they're all dead.
How? What do we pay you for? Sheffield, do you read? Where are you?
I'm at the field op camp.
Get the hell out of there! I'm sending an evac transport to your location.
Better hope I don't get there first.
Blackwash, this is Bellamy. I need an armored transport for Dr. Sheffield now.
Viper, readying evac for Sheffield ASAP, over.
No, not ASAP, right now. Sheffield is crucial to Dr. Burke's research.
Roger that. ASAP.
Thank you. are survivors.
Viper, this is Dr. Schaffold. Still awaiting evac.
This is Red Crown. Armored Victor is en route to your location. ETA 1 Mike. Over.
Please hurry!
This area is free.
Target's gone cold. See you.